A new BMX skate park is coming to Southwest Fresno, and tonight, BMXers and enthusiasts alike got a sneak peek. The group Fresno Building Healthy Communities is teaming up with the City of Fresno and several other organizations to bring a new half pipe and other fun features to Mariella Brown Community Center.
Young people have said they don't have enough really nice parks and park space to spend time in and to be productive and just to be able to enjoy being outside.
This will be the first of its kind park for Southwest Fresno. The hope is to break ground by early summer. Thank you for watching. For more videos like this from ABC 30, just make sure to hit that subscribe button below.